day. Please don't let me fall. You understand, my dear. When you come walking near, I want you back again. 'Cause I know that I can win. since the day that you walked out my door. Yeah. Friday evening. My name is Will Hogan. My friends and I are from Nashville, Tennessee. It's nice to be back here playing for y'all. First time we ever came to Off-Broadway to play, there were about 14 people here, I think. That was alright. This was one of those places that the first time we came, they had tables and all set up, but we had such a great first night here, and it was one of those places that we instantly felt like people, they would rock when it was time to rock, and they'd be quiet when it was time to be quiet, and we've already proven that to still be true even with more people here, so thank you all for listening. It's a desperate plea, but I must say, oh God, help me make it just one more day. I got a glass on the table beside my bed, where I sleep with a bottle and a week of. Fair. in a pawn shop rain. She wanted things to turn out like she'd seen right there on that silver screen. So she hit the road with a thumb in the air and a ring in her nose. She had a tattoo of a butterfly, 'cause that's the way it goes. And you don't know just which way the wind will blow. Hey girl, where are you going to? Say that you'll be queen. I'll break out of realize certain things. The longer you do this, you start to have these realizations about your songwriting process, and your presentation of the songs that you write. And I've noticed that there's always, hopefully, I don't see anybody here tonight, there's always some girl that seems to wander in the show about the time that we're going to play this song. And she's got on her little bride-to-be cap with all the little penis-shaped things that hang off of it to say she's with him or whatever all that bride shit is that brides do. And they always stumble to the front of the stage and they say, "Can you play me a song?" And they'll say, "Can you play Brown Act Girl?" And we say no. And then we generally seem to always be about to play this song. And she'll say, "Well, whatever song you want to play is dedicated to me." And I say, "Okay. This song is called Sex, Lies, and Money." And it starts with these important words for you, you lovely bride-to-be with the dick ornaments hanging off of your head. "I don't want to hear no talk about falling in love. Everybody wants it, but you know that it just ain't enough. All the people out on the street playing their games. Every time I end up in it, it ends up the same.
This is the divorce song.
Blue sky's calling.
It's not alone in this bed, so hard and cold. Thank you. stop spinning around. She wants to say she's sorry and stay, but it's too late now. In this carousel ride, I shut down. Now won't you come with me tonight? I don't know if it's real, but it surely feels right. She's coming back down. This stop spinning around. She wants to say she's sorry and stay, but it's too late now. She's coming back down. This carousel. She wants to say she's sorry and stay, but it's too late now. And this carousel ride is shut down. This carousel ride is shut down.
Home in Nashville, yeah. Finishing a brand new record. It's gonna come out on August the 9th. We'll get to take a little time off in April and make sure that we look nice and pretty for photo shoots. You know, we all gotta lose like 10 or 15 pounds. You know the routine. Now, we're getting everything together to get that record to you as soon as we possibly can. We're incredibly excited about it. I'm so thrilled with how the band performed on this one, and it's gonna be a great thing. We're excited. This is one of the songs from the new record. I'm gonna play it for you. We haven't worked up a whole lot of full band versions of a lot of these things yet. Just recorded them and kind of been working on them in the studio. But this is one that late one night, we decided that we wanted a whole bunch of people to sing on it. We wanted background vocals, and we sent out a Twitter and an email thing and said, if anybody wants to be on the new record, show up at this studio. And some folks showed up, and we all sang along. It's a tale of men and women, mostly of men. You'll see what I'm talking about in just a second. Like fine wine, I'm like whiskey for the jar.
no man's land.
Rock and roll.
Oh, take it. Whoa, I can hear him playing. I can Oh!
in St. Louis, and I'm going to talk to you about it now. It's nothing personal. The last time we were here, played at this venue that connected to a vintage music store, which, more than anything else, more than the drugs and the girls and all that, it's the vintage instruments that always get you in trouble. And this is a 1971 Gibson SG that was from the music store, and the gents in Shinedown were nice enough, this was my present for doing the tour. And, that's not the part that sucked. The part that sucked is we were playing an acoustic gig. And it's like, you know, getting a kid a Christmas present and going, now, you can play with this at New Year's. It's like, really, we're going to do, you're going to give me this lovely guitar. And I got to wait. At that point, I think we had 4 months before we did an electric gig. So it just sat there and I looked at it every morning like, oh, you're going to be mine. Well, now I'm going to get to play it for you back here in St. Louis. I'm going to do another one. This is from the new record. And it's a song about how much I don't enjoy California. They asked us, the record label said, you know, you could go to, we got some great mixers that you could go and work with in California. And I just had this mental image of us mixing a song in California about how much we hate California. And then the big quake would hit and the whole fucker go into the sea. I don't want a part of that. Shadows I've ever found.
lipstick. She got a fake ID. The one that says Mrs. Jones.
Microphone, as you can tell, so if you just play along with us.
town. I'm moving on. Barroom fights and breaking glass. Broken nose and a smoker's laugh. Sure, I'll probably cut my life in half. Be a suitcase full of empty dreams. A guitar on the broken strings. A busted heart that moans. Sing the blues. Interstate markers and highway signs, 18 wheels, thin white lines. Dodge a speed trap one more time. I'm gone. With a suitcase full of empty dreams, a guitar on a broken strings, a busted heart and all.
We got t-shirts and CDs and all sorts of stuff back there. And It's a guy that looks a lot like me that'll be selling it. It's actually me. Guess you can pick up on the joke.
Time.
the bar. He says,